Hey guys, this was kind of an unexpected video. We just, Sam on YouTube, I can't say her last name, but I'll link her below. Anyways, I was watching a haul from her today, and it was, she had mentioned a coupon code, or a coupon that's available, and it was an awesome coupon, so I printed it out. Ding, 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 ding. It's $5 off physician formula, any product, and you can print the coupon as many times as you want, and it's per item, so it's not per purchase, or yeah, so usually you can use one coupon per purchase or whatever, but this is per item, so we printed out 15, not even kidding. And we headed to our nearest Ulta.
So that was 8 for you.
Yeah. Yeah. I got a lot of stuff. She did pretty good too. So this is what we're just gonna do, a quick haul, and then the coupon will be linked on our blog, which will be linked below, so you guys can dig into this too. And it expires like June 16th or whatever. But we kind of want to tell you something about Physician's Formula before you go. So please watch the video real quick.
Well, and yeah, actually, this is actually something that we go through a lot in our makeup kits, and so I was really thrilled. I've seen this before, and I never tried them, but today when I looked over them, I looked at the ingredients, and they look fine, so there's not anything that I would be really afraid to use on anybody. So anyway, they're just some organic wear makeup remover towelettes, and I did all towelettes and cleaning.
She did.
Things. So, and this is eye makeup remover pads.
It's all biodegradable.
100% free of harsh chemicals, parabens, synthetic preservatives.
And those of you that don't know, if you don't know, that's what we are all about. Natural stuff. We don't use any chemicals or
NatureSnackout.com, where you can be a knockout naturally.
So, hi, if you're a new subscriber, that's what we're about.
And then this is actually the same thing. It's just a canister of the same thing, of some more facial makeup.
You should load it up on the wipes.
So, yeah, I've been wanting to try them. So, we haven't tried them yet, but we'll keep you posted.
You got to think, all of these were like $6. And so, with the coupon, she got them all for a buck.
Yeah, they're $7 each, and I got them for $1 each.
Or $2, I guess.
Yeah.
But that's like amazing.
I know.
So how much did you spend, save?
So I spent around $25, and I mean, that's what my total was, but I only spent $6.25. So
that's so cool.
That's awesome.
So fun. Okay, so here's mine. I got the same thing as hers, so I got the wipes. Three of them. I got the exact same. And then I got this cute little bamboo Physician's Formula. Can you see that?
Yeah, that's really cute. I think
it's
super
cute. It twists, and there's a little, like a little blush thingy in there.
It's really nice too, because it's eco-friendly, you'll have it forever, and you just replace
the only thing that's kind of a bummer is the powder inside is kind of expensive, so honestly, I don't even know if I'm going to get the bronzer that goes inside. I think I might just use it as a compact, put it in there, maybe stick like gum in here or something, I don't know, but natural gum, of course.
Oh, it's a little secret compartment.
Yeah, feminine something or whatever, but yeah, so that's kind of cool. This was $6 too, so it was a buck after. Which is fun.
And I think I'm gonna go back and get one.
I just sold her on it.
So I'll have it in my kit forever. I mean, it's really actually
okay. And then the next thing I got was mascara, and this I have never tried. Sorry, I forgot that the light's over here. So it's like organic wear, jumbo lash mascara. I just want to show you the wand so you know, but I'm kind of excited to try it. The last organic or Physician's Formula.
It's a huge wand. It'll be interesting to see what you think.
Pretty massive, yeah. But I'm kind of excited because the last one that I tried, I didn't really love it there, so I'll keep it posted on Twitter or something. The next thing I got was like a little shimmery eye palette. Okay, this is what I wanted to tell you. I'm really impressed with Physician Formula and the fact that they've got some stuff that's natural. Not everything is, though. Not everything has all natural stuff. And this kind of frustrated me, actually, a little bit. As I was digging through the palette, they had a bunch of different colors of, all these colors, just different, and they all look the same product, just different colors, and some of them had, like, harsh chemicals, and some didn't, so it's kind of deceiving if you don't know what ingredients to look for.
Yeah, because we looked at the same exact palette. Tiff had one that she pulled and put in her basket, and I was like, oh, I like that, and then I looked at all of their different colors, because they have some great colors, but I grabbed one, and then I looked over it, and I was like, Tiffany, are you sure? And And because right in the middle of it, there were a couple
parabens.
So, and it was in the middle. It was a little bit hidden. So just be careful. Just really
you
watch carefully. So she'll probably try this palette, but we won't recommend all of these palettes.
Yeah.
Just because of that.
So just look. And if you have a question, tweet me when you're at the store and I'll answer it for you.
She's really good.
I'm serious.
Like, I'll get there eventually.
I'll put my Twitter below too. But if you have questions, and I mean, our website, we'll go into that later sometime. But okay, and then so I got all that, those three things, and then I got the wipes, and then this is something that I kind of wanted to tell you too. So this was just staring out at me, and it had a coupon on it.
She's like radar. Like, I was like looking, digging, and I can't find any of these little stickers, but you want to watch for those because it's kind of cool.
So this was a sticker, and I don't know if you can read it. Oh no. But it says, try me free. And it was just stuck on there. And I was like, oh, I love these. Physician Formula, like, not very long ago, came out with some of their products. If it has a try me free sticker on it, you can try it completely free. You just buy it.
You read
all the information on it. Make sure that you qualify, you know, that you have the receipts and that your deadline is right. But you just go onto their website, print out the rebate form, and mail it in. They'll give you the exact price of what this was, or they have like a maximum amount or whatever, but I just got this free.
So $10. Did you count that in your total?
My total was my whole total for all of those seven items was $60, and then I spent $20 after coupons and rebates and everything. So
she will sniff out any deal.
I know. She was like, how did you find that? I'm like, there's another one.
And I thought that was good, but no.
Yeah. But these are really cool. You want to try and find those too. So
yeah,
that's
like
exciting.
Little Christmas.
Yeah. So anyways, the coupon's going to be linked below. We just wanted to tell you that. And stay tuned for our next hair tutorial because it's
really cute.
All right, guys. See ya.
See you guys.